Hello everybody, I'm Dark Xeno, and this is a return to Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. Helena sounds like a good name. But anyways, let's dodge that, get out of that, and whatever, and go. I am a bit tired, it's like 6, so... Where we left off, we had a choice between Fire Dude and Illusion Dude, so... I think this one's fire. Fire is the one I wanted to do first. Sort.
The fire giant has answered. He comes from a land older than mankind. And the Northmen call upon his flaming sword to raise their enemies to the ground. Find him, Senua. And spill his blood.
Also... Last episode, I had some issues with recording and all
she
that.
She found the wretched old fool on her way back from the wild.
There wasn't really any issue.
An outcast. He was badly burnt all over. She took pity on him, for he was not long for this world. Like her, who spoke of his own darkness. The Northmen.
So there's like different paths to explore. I don't want to try to like explore all of them.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant Bohemian. Muspel is one of the 9 worlds, and is now the land of fire giants. And people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Okay. I'm trying to, like, make sure I get everything. I'm sorry for the sniffles. What the?
Senua, we each walk these lands, gazing towards different horizons. Some of us further than others. Your father cannot see what you see. There is nothing wrong with seeing the world the way you do.
That's interesting. I did not know that was a thing. Interesting. Wait a minute. Is it not now? Nothing here but a bunch of corpses. Nice. Okay. All right, well, can I? Oh, wait, no.
Focus.
She's telling me to focus, but where am I focusing? Who am I focusing? I don't understand. Does something appear up here now? I can't jump anywhere. I can't do anything. Roots. Oh, yeah. Okay.
The path to Hellheim is sealed for the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
I'm not seeing any. Any stones. Okay, I just want to walk through the door. I mean, this is good combat.
Just.
That was actually clever. Clever shooting right there.
When you see a fire gate of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through. Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Surt. Ay, ay, ay. This is giving me the creeps. Oh, what the? What the fuck?
Run for your life!
Interesting.
What's happening? Is the fire gone? Where's it gone? The fire's disappeared. The pyre. Surt is through there. He's waiting for her. You can't get through.
How will she get through?
She'll need to find another way.
Truth.
Surt.
Find your own path.
There's always another way.
There's always a way.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
It's waiting for you. It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Surt is waiting for you.
Find him. The pyre.
The pyre.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword, and at the end of the world he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire.
Damn. Norse gods are something to be feared sometimes. If you know how to combat them, then they're easy.
She needs to find it. Another fire sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
Whoa.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't. She won't be able to tell.
Wait, what?
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the fire giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it, but Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day.
Thank you.
more bodies. This is dark.
The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs.
Oh, there's that. I always find a second way. Okay, so I can go down there. I said looking away from the suffering. Is it going to help with the suffering?
Your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua. Find your own path, like I find mine.
My gods abandoned me. I am alone.
Dear God. Third gate.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
There has to be, like, I was going to say, there has to be some lore hidden here.
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the sons of Muspel will travel to battle in the ship called Naglfar, the corpse ship. And when the sons of Muspel leave the ship and ride to battle, it will be as though the sky had split open. And Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him, and fires will burn behind him.
Interesting. Okay, so before exploring the rest, let me go up here and snatch you.
The Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
Well, I found R. Wasn't meaning to. Where is R? Is it below me? I feel like it's below me. Or have a lonely. Nope, I lost it. Nope, lost it again. It's here somewhere. Just can't find it. So it has to be up there somewhere. Yeah, oh, no. Yeah, it has to be up there. This is interesting. I have no idea. Oh, sniffles again. I'm trying not to sniffle too much. Can't go too high. Is it?
Give up. There's a secret.
Oh, it's right there. I didn't notice the flaming R on the ground. Things always creep me out. Yeah, fucking roll away. Oh, I'm sorry. I think I even touched you. Oh. Oops. Wait, does that mean the black market's stronger? Yeah. Fuck. At least I know where I'm going. Hmm. Wait. Oh, that's awesome. The door is closed. Pardon me, sorry.
You say your world has collapsed. Good. Let it collapse and have the courage to shed your tears.
Raise your world! Right.
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No. I see nothing now.
Damn. That's the enter. So all these secret passages and ways and all that, I'm intrigued. Okay, so let me come up here. I gotta give you the option to jump. Let's see about these puzzles now. Interesting.
Tell me, Truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Senua, once I found my purpose, I was no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surth. And so, during one raid, I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. free.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
I got stronger when I came up here. I feel like there's something on my mouse. I'm sorry. Just gotta zoom in. Try to find it. I think that's it, though. But it's definitely over here. Is it on the ground again? Where could it be? I traveled a fair amount of way. Almost as far away. Nope. Where could it be? Is that right below me, or it's up here? But I don't know. It's probably that. Let me go back down. No, it's up there somewhere. I just don't know how to get to it. Maybe if I activate the others. Well, this one's easy.
Say that what we see as a rainbow is the bridge that goes from the world of men to the world of the gods. For now, they say, the frost giants and the mountain giants cannot cross it. But they say that when Ragnarok comes, not a thing in this world will be safe. The rainbow bridge will break under the onslaught of the fire giants riding on flaming steeds. Senua, I have seen the fire of Surt spread far and wide, and to our lands. Ragnarok is coming.
Let's hope not. Oh wow, that's easy. It's on the other side. Oh, that's why I can open it. There we go.
Secrets.
Now I have the letter P. I already know where that is. It's up there, but I gotta figure out how to actually do it. Cause your boy don't know. That has to be it, but it's not it. Can I crouch? I don't think I can crouch. Oh, I'm close, dude. This is the final trial. Where is the P at? I need to find the P. I'm yearning for the P. Show me the P. P, 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 P. Gotta find the P. Swear to God that's it, but it's not giving it to me. Wait a minute. That looked awfully suspicious. I mean, you could slot this bitch into anything. Where is it? What is that over there? That looks kind of sus. My leg's hurting really bad now. Okay, I don't really know where this is. I honestly don't. I have no idea. And only in this space. Don't you dare tell me something stupid, like it's close. Closer than I thought. Is it down there? Is that in the woods? Where? If I look this up, I'm gonna be disappointed. I'm trying to think of what would match with this. Oh, you runt. I wasted about 5 to 10 minutes doing that. Come on. Clever. It was clever. It had me boggled for a second. So I saw that red flag and I thought, wow, that must be like an indication. Nope, it was a red herring.
Mm-hmm.
run for the fire. I just want to say, don't let me fail again. Come on.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Whoa.
This darkness takes everything. Everyone.
Senua. Are you sure you want to do this? We can fight this together. Side by side. We always do.
This is my battle. I have to face it alone. Away from here.
Where will you go?
I don't know.
For how long?
I don't know.
I believe in you. You know that. Just promise me that you will come back to me. I want you to say it. I want you to say it.
I will come back to you.
Oh God. Oh no. Oh, two hits and I'm dead? My darkness consumes me more.
Do
Oh. That's actually improvement. Character development.
For every battle won, a greater battle takes its place. And so it goes until we fall. In the end, we all fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on. Why?
I made a promise. And I will go to hell to keep it.
I die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you.
Set on a throne of dead bodies. The world has been extinguished.
Truth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. My world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. His tales of hell were true. Then that was the source of it. She learned everything she could from him. Until she too could see what he saw.
I guess boss fights are just like, they're free of charge, because I don't see any difference in my arm.
Have you ever died before? It's a serious question.
Wait, which?
When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others,
okay.
You know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Darkness. Many approaches.
Do it. You're close.
Yeah, I forgot how to. Oh no. Well, speaking of one test, this is going to be the end of this one. I'm going to continue it right after, and the final episode, I'm pretty sure, is going to be hell. So, that being said, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. I'm sorry for being quiet most of the time, but this is a very interesting story. There must be another test. It's early in the morning, taking a lot of brain powers, but I'm going to go start on the next part of this. And, yeah, so... thank you all for watching again. I hope you enjoyed. And I'll see you all later. I need coffee. Bye.